So here we are looking at the example of a monocot plant with its parallel venation in the leaf and the fibrous root system, you can see, and with the help of which you can easily identify any monocot plant in this manner.